What is going on, dudes, dudettes, and all those in between? It is your boy here, a Crazy Gun Nut Gaming. I have been a little out of it the last couple weeks, and we'll get into that, but I have a couple announcements I want to make, and I also wanted to make this video to kind of just look over last month, appreciate what's happened, and just kind of talk about it, give you guys my point of view. So within the last month, I've gained, I want to say, about 75 subscribers, which is absolutely phenomenal. I cannot thank you guys enough for that. I've put out a little bit of content, mostly with some video games and some different stuff like that, but I am still trying to get my feet wet and figure out exactly what I want to do. So I appreciate you guys tuning in and going along with me on this journey and definitely helping me to find my place in this, you know, community online, and so it be it. So basically what I want to talk about is just kind of where we've been over the last couple months. I'm sorry, over the last month, and basically what I'm getting into. So as for this most recent week, I did miss an upload. I apologize for that. If you guys were looking forward to it on Wednesday, I did miss it. I have been a little bit under the weather. There's been some stuff going on in my personal life with my health that I had to deal with, and just a little out of it. Didn't end up making a video, but hopefully this one will be out normal time, Wednesday morning. It's what I'm shooting for. Obviously, that's tentative, but you never know what's going to happen. But I do have a couple little announcements to make. My team that I'm a part of, Fuel Gaming, is looking for some new content creators, looking for some new streamers, looking for a CSGO team. So if you know anybody that's interested in that, or if you're interested in it, go ahead and give us a shout on Twitter. It's going to be at Fuel Gaming GG. You can reach out to me at ACGN Gaming, or you can reach out to my boy Sixy, S-I-C-Z-Y. If you want to reach out to any one of us, we can get you in contact with the people that need to be in contact with. Another announcement I would like to make is yesterday I actually recorded an episode of the 724 podcast. That should be out this upcoming Sunday, I'm hoping. Fingers crossed. So I will obviously post that on all of my social media so that you can get an idea of what's going on and, you know, have a little bit of conversation with me. Who knows? I might get to be a more regular guest on there. It was a ton of fun. Joe, the gentleman behind it, is just a great dude. Fun to talk to. Lots of great questions. So I wouldn't be surprised if that's the first and of many times that we're going to be on the 724. But I'm looking forward to doing some more stuff with him. So hopefully that opportunity arises itself. Another thing that we are looking forward to doing is I'm going to upgrade my computer over here. We're looking to do a CPU update as well as a GPU update. To hopefully get me a little bit more comfortable streaming, because I'm realizing that streaming is something that I want to really get into. And another thing, I'm kind of playing with the feeling of my videos. I want them to be a little bit more unscripted. I want them to be a little bit more raw, a little bit more of me talking to you guys. As it's been before, I've gone through and I've edited out a lot. I've edited out, you know, breathing or pauses or me going, maybe, So... another thing I really want to do is I want to keep it real. I want to keep it genuine. So for this video, I'm going to do my best to not edit my talking as much as possible, to keep it as real as possible, to keep it as genuine as possible with you guys, because that's ultimately why I created the channel. I created the channel to hopefully have a conversation with people, to hopefully, you know, just get more involved in a community and hopefully create my own community that I can talk with people and I can create content that they want to see. So one thing I would eventually like to get into is the Outer Worlds. I have played it a little bit, but I really haven't been able to get into it because of Call of Duty. But yeah, so keep your eyes set on this channel. Before we head out, I am going to do a couple short little announcements. I am going to hopefully get into streaming, so keep an eye on my Twitch channel. It's just a Crazy Gun Nut. And last but not least, I am still doing a giveaway with Rogue Energy. So if you have not followed me on Twitter and retweeted the tweet that I have for the Rogue Energy giveaway, go ahead and do that now so you can get your entry in there and get yourself a free tub or a free starter kit. Once I hit 200 subscribers, I am going to be just using a random number generator. I've got a list on my phone, so make sure you get in on that. If you guys have any questions, anything you want to talk about, anything at all, just drop it in the comment section there. I will definitely reach out to you. Maybe we'll put it in a video. Love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Crazy Gun Nut out.